Hey kids, how are you all? Hope you all are doing great. Today I've come up with an English lesson. Well, let's see what we will learn today. So today we all are going to learn blending of words. We will see the sound of different letters to make words. So let's try to make some words. Have a look on the picture. What can you see on your screen? Yeah, right. It's a cat. Let's try out some letters to make cat. So the first sound is k-a-t. Together, let's try it. K-a-t, cat. Look at the next picture. It's a bat. Let's read it. Try to read it with the sounds. So the first sound we have, b-a-t. Try it together. B-a-t. Bat. Well done. Now look at the next picture on your screen. It's a hat. Let's read it with the sounds. H-A-T. Try it together. H-A-T. Hat. Now look at the next picture. It's a mat. Let's read it with sounds. So the first sound we have, m-a-t. Try it together, m-a-t, mat. Well done. Okay, we have another picture. Look at the picture. It's a rat. Well done. Now let's try to read it. So the first sound we have, r. At. Try it together. R. At. Rat. Well done. Now this is time to guess out some words. Grab a pencil and paper. You grabbed it? Well done. Now have a look on picture on your screen. Look at the picture. And write the at word on your paper. Your time starts now. It's a mat. Look at the picture. And write the at word on your paper. Your time starts now. It's a bat. Look at the picture and write the at word on your paper. Your time starts now. It's a rat. Now try out some sentences with at words. Okay, look at the picture. It's a cat. Let's make a sentence of cat. This is a cat. Well done. Now let's make a sentence of hat. I have a hat. Try out another one. Mat. I can see a mat. Well done, boys and girls. You know at words very well. Have a good day.